I hope they will not behave the usual way I have seen.
Because I already told you.
They'll come back.
Let them color the boxes.
So please.
At 4:30 p.m., the Go Forward team, led by Mbabazi's lawyers Fred Mwema and Severino Twinobusinje, returned the forms packed in a box carried by two ex-premier's security men. The signatures backing Mbabazi's candidature were collected from 107 districts, with Kabale and Kanungu registering the highest numbers. He collected over 1,000 signatures, 10 times more than the required 100 per district.
We have exceeded the legal requirement because we have submitted more than 96% nominators in all the districts of Uganda.
Amama Mbabazi brought the number of those who have returned the forms to 5. They are Venantius Baria Mureba, Colonel Dr. Kiza Besije, Abed Bwanika, Joseph Mabirizi of the Independent Alliance, and Amama Mbabazi.
Thank you.
Former Kampala Mayor Nasantege Sebagala and Faith Walunge, who had also returned, were bounced because they had not filled the submission forms. Faith Walunge, one of the only two female presidential aspirants, expressed reservations over what she called discrimination of the poor.
Mbabazi's group came in, and obviously the people who were serving me had to stop, ask me to go and see somebody else so they can serve Honorable Mbabazi.
By press time, the two were still filling the required submission forms. The commission spokesperson insists tomorrow's deadline stands, but Urban TV understands that the commission is considering adjusting the deadline to wait for the reforms that are being debated in parliament.
You are trying to think ahead?
Yes.
No, we are saying return them tomorrow.
President Yoweri Museveni is expected to return the forms tomorrow. Edward Muhumza for Urban TV.